Hello, sports fan. This is Stephen Hill for Sports Choice Plus. I'm bringing you a very special breakdown. I'm going to be covering the Houston Texans taking on the Cleveland Browns. Before I get right into that, make sure you hit the subscribe button right now so you can get all the updates. Each and every time we have breakdown predictions coming from Sports Choice Plus, you can be the first ones to get it. Without further ado, hit the subscribe button. We're getting right into it. Deshaun Watson and company are coming off a pretty good victory against Jacksonville as they get back into the win column. It feels good for them to finally start picking up some dubs. When you're looking at the Cleveland Browns locker room, there's a lot of questions about who's going to be there next year. There's a lot of questions and things like that about who's going to be starting. You know, it's pressure on Baker Mayfield at this point. There's pressure on Baker Mayfield because he talks a lot. He's very outgoing when they're winning, but when they lose, he doesn't have that same energy. He has all the commercials like Progressive and the Nissan Heisman and all these other things. He's got all the accolades, but nothing to show for it on the field. When you look at just how that goes for the locker room, the Browns don't have a locker room leader. And what I mean by that is your quarterback, the number one overall pick that you have, is not the guy that's going to lead your team each and every week. The Browns are looking for their identity. And what I mean by that is Odell Beckham is not coming back for the remainder of the year. And you have to see, how are they going to survive this path without Nick Chubb until he comes back? They're going to have to run the football against the Houston Texans, which I think they'll be able to do. But for four quarters, can you keep Houston off of the offensive scoring block? When I look at Deshaun Watson with Fuller, with Brandon Cooks, they have a lot of weapons on Houston that could really get going. And I believe the Houston Texans are going to come into this game with the upset mind and thinking, hey, we can win games against pretty good teams record-wise and slowly creep back into the conversation of possibly having a chance to be in the AFC South championship picture as far as divisions go, or even make a playoff spot. So I think Houston's going to come into this game with a game plan to not only let loose and let it fly, I think they're going to catch the Cleveland Browns slipping in this football game. I think Deshaun Watson is a better quarterback than Baker Mayfield, and that's going to be the X factor in this football game. You have to ask yourself, what's going to be the motivating factor for the Browns? Are they motivated to make the playoffs? Are they motivated to do anything at this point? Their play does not surprise me. It doesn't leave me with a feeling like, oh, they've really got it this year. No, I think Deshaun Watson and the Houston Texans are going to win this football game. I have Deshaun being the X factor and the MVP of this game, and I think he's going to put it to Baker Mayfield one good time on this Sunday. So are you Houston Texans fans? Are you Cleveland Browns fans? Leave your comments in the comment section below. And as always, check us out on Sports Choice Plus. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and make sure you're sharing those videos in your sports group. Thank you so very much. We'll see you next prediction videos.